Hello, my name is Diane Matyas. I'm an artist and a printmaker, and I live here on Staten Island in New York City. I am recipient of the New York City Artist Corps grant, and my part of this project is to invite you to peek into my home studio, which is now a printmaking studio. This is a brand new gift to me. This press was given to me by a local family that didn't need it anymore, and I took advantage of that, said, sure, I'll take it, but now I have the responsibility of creating a printmaking studio, which I have not really had my own press ever, and I've been making prints at home during COVID, but this is really a responsibility to relearn everything I had learned in college. And today I'm inviting people to come to my house to peek into this shabby chic garage that actually has this wonderful story behind it. This used to be the studio for Scotty Brinker, who was a creator, a builder, a puppet maker for the Howdy Doody Show. So I wanted to make this into a studio. I have lots to do to renovate it, but I wanted to open it up today for people to see the process of printmaking and actually see what an artist does when they're trying to figure things out, and using a press in particular. We're gonna make some monotypes, we're gonna make relief prints, and just invite people to come in and out, see the work. I have a mini gallery outside here, and my working drawings, and show them how to use the paper, how to do all the work. And the theme of the imagery is called this today, of all days, is the new Dorp elephant. And the new Dorp elephant is a story of an elephant who went AWOL in 1904 from Luna Park, Coney Island, and swam across the Verrazano Narrows to freedom to New Dorp Beach. These beaches on Staten Island are beautiful. I have a group that's been swimming, wild swimming, for the last 2 years, and year and a half, 2 years, and we call ourselves the Swimmers of Anarchy. So the theme of Alice the elephant swimming across the narrows to try to get away from her captors just gives me the sense of buoyancy and freedom that I feel and my fellow swimmers feel when we're swimming in the ocean here in New York City. Also, I want to show people how a printmaker manages the paper, how they use ink, how I'm going to run. It's very hands-on. It's not photography. It's not digital. It's really hands-on work that people don't understand a lot. It's very old school. So this gives me the opportunity to do that. I guess to look at some of my artwork as well and to experience what printmaking might interest you at home. That's what we're doing today. So welcome.